It went in waves, you know, first in the 60s they were popular, then in the 80s they came back, then in the 90s they came back. We had Edward Penis Hands and Cyrano and this kind of stuff, the Sperminator. And Hustler, which is a company that I was working with at the time, asked me if I would want to do a parody. And I wasn't interested because I considered myself an auteur, and I thought, no, this is not going to copy other people's stuff.